Another hot trend is the ketogenic diet.
I swear by the ketogenic diet.
Keto Guido.
Whoa! Okay.
So, I love that you're keto!
When doing keto the right way can not only result in weight loss, which I know you love, right, but may even help fight diseases.
The ketogenic diet, or keto for short, has hit the market by storm recently, being the number one most Googled diet of 2018. We hear all this talk from celebrities and news outlets about how the diet has made weight loss easy. We see a rise in new, trendy foods and restaurants advertised as keto-friendly. But what are we really getting ourselves into? What exactly is the keto diet? Does it actually help you lose weight? Have you ever tried keto yourself and wondered why you couldn't lose as much weight as your favorite celebrity did? And what are some complications associated with the keto diet? Originally intended to treat patients with epilepsy, the keto diet is now a trendy diet primarily used for weight loss. Simply, keto involves cutting out all sugars and carbohydrates from your diet and indulging in high-fat foods instead. People on keto are only allowed to get 10% of their daily energy, which is around 50 grams, from carbohydrates, compared to the 45 to 60% recommended by dietary guidelines. Overall, this is a very low-carb, moderate-protein, and high-fat diet. Well, what does this do to your body? Carbohydrates are made of sugars, which provide an important source of energy for many cells in the body. So when our carbohydrate intake is drastically reduced, an alternative method, ketosis, which is a natural metabolic state, kicks in to supply our bodies with energy. Under ketosis, the large amounts of fat that we eat instead of carbohydrates gets broken down into ketone bodies, which become the body's primary source of energy. These ketones act as a metabolic fuel, shifting our body into a fat-burning mode. We hear a lot about keto diets from the media, but does this diet even work for weight loss? Actually, there have been many scientific studies that support the relationship between keto diets and weight. For example, in a randomized control trial, obese individuals on the keto diet for 12 weeks lost more weight than individuals on a low-fat diet. In another study, significant decreases in weight and body mass index were observed in 83 obese individuals after 24 weeks on the keto diet. So it looks like the evidence is there, that keto works, case closed. But why is it then that some people on keto just can't seem to shed those pounds and get the same results as their favorite celebrities? Part of the problem is that keto is not a quick fix. It involves a lifestyle change. In a study comparing 181 overweight women on three 12-month weight loss diets, one of them being the keto diet, dietary adherence was significantly correlated with weight change. There was also a significant difference in the weight change between individuals most and least adherent to the keto diet. So basically, the keto diet requires a lot of self-discipline and endurance, and how well you adhere to the diet can greatly impact your results. Also, what your celebrities fail to mention is the slew of complications associated with keto. We get this glamorous picture of what being on the keto diet is like online, but how much of this is real? Specifically, you may experience, for a short while, headaches, fatigue, constipation, bad breath, and high cholesterol levels. And the presence of other health conditions can impact how you respond to keto and the severity of these complications. While there is a lot of evidence in support of the keto diet's role in weight loss, we are often unaware of the whole story. Things like the sacrifices that come with being on keto and the complications that come with keto. At the end of the day, we don't all have the same bodies, so keto affects everyone differently. It is important that you're well informed of whether this diet is right for you before adapting to the keto lifestyle. This may include consulting a dietitian, nutritionist, or your family doctor.